What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Martin Sosky back with another video. Bro said, I've been heartbroken for a while and I don't know what to do. First thing first, bro, you need to understand that that girl does not care about you no more, bro. She don't care about you. She messing with somebody else. 9 times out of 10, she's fucking somebody else already. Maybe even 3 other people, you know? And you just gotta come to terms with that. You gotta accept that, because that's probably what's going on, all right? Now that you got that out the way, you need to understand that, look, bro, focus on what really matters. Yeah, she done, you feel me, did whatever she did to you. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? She probably done cheated on you. She probably done did you dirty or whatever. But you don't have to deal with her shit no more. You can now move on. You can now become a better man. I promise you, every guy is either has been through heartbreak or is gonna go through heartbreak one day. You feel me? So this is just your day, bro. I think the best thing you can do is use that energy and use that anger or whatever, and use that towards becoming a better version of yourself, and use that towards pushing towards something that you actually love doing, you know? Because that's the only thing you can do. What you finna sit down and cry, my nigga? Like, what you finna do? What are you finna, she broke up with me? While she getting pounded and slaughtered and fucking, you know what I'm saying? Who knows? Who knows, bro? You just finna sit down? You know what I'm saying? Like, no, bro, you can't go out like that. I'm not finna let you go out like that. You know what I'm saying? You gotta really hype yourself up, bro. You gotta get yourself back up. Because at the end of the day, she done moved on. She already moved on from you. She does not care about what you're doing right now. She's not worried about what you're doing. She's not. So don't worry about what the fuck she doing. You move on, you build up what you wanna build up. Because you have the possibility to change the world, whether you believe it or not. You have the possibility to take something out of your mind and put that shit into reality and make it into something real. Make it into something that nobody has ever even thought about. See, you gotta understand your gifts. You gotta understand what you're here to do. You gotta understand what you can do. And you gotta understand your worth, bro. Don't be letting these little hoes just walk all over you and control you and move you around and fucking do this with you and do that with you. You're the man. You're in control. You choose who you want to deal with. You choose what you want to do. You choose where you want to go. It's all your decision. If you want to sit back and let somebody control your emotions, hey, let them do that. But remember, when somebody has control over your emotions, they have control over what you do. They have a control over you, my nigga. And why would you let somebody have control over your emotions that doesn't even have control over theirs? It doesn't make sense. So remember that. Don't let anybody have control over your emotions. I don't care who it is. Because when you give them that power, you give them the control over you. That's why you can't. That's why I don't engage in certain low vibrational conversations and different stuff like that where I gotta go back and forth with niggas and, you know, do this, and because I don't see no point in doing that. I don't see no point in lowering myself and putting myself to their level in order to engage in something that don't even matter. I'm on a mission. I have bigger and better things that I'm trying to do. I can't be focused on shit that don't matter. I can't. So all I can say is, bro, focus on what actually matters, bro. You have your family. You probably got your family. You got your friends. You got, you know what I'm saying? All these different people that you can come to, talk to, you feel me? That you can go to, bro. That probably been around for a long time. Fuck that bitch. She gonna do whatever she want to do. It doesn't matter. Y'all don't talk anymore. Let it be. The past is in the past. You can't even change the past. You can't fix it. You can't adjust it. You can't go back, rewind. It's no rewind button. We in the present. We in the now. So I want you to try your best to get up every day and be the best man that you can be. Don't sit back on your ass watching videos of her and what y'all used to be and what y'all used to do and stuff like that, because that shit don't matter no more. It doesn't matter anymore. Because she ruined that. She messed that up. She doesn't deserve that no more. She doesn't deserve you no more. I can't say this shit enough. I done been through so many situations where, you know, bitches done cheated on me. Bitches done, you feel me, did me wrong, slept with my friends. But I dusted it off, bro. I let that shit go. Because it's like, what do I look like sitting here being mad about something that I can't even control? You feel me? What do I look like sitting here pondering over something that I can't fix? Over something that somebody else is doing? I can't fix that. I can't change that. I can't control that. Fuck, I look like worrying. That ain't my girl. That's in the past. That's old news. So I let it be, bro. I let it happen because I knew in my mind that no matter what these bitches do, no matter what nobody said to me, no matter what situation was going to happen, I was going to be successful. I knew that in my mind. I know that still. I know I'm going to be successful no matter what goes on, no matter what comes my way. I know I'm going to be successful. And that's how I think. That's why I ain't care like that. Because I knew I was going to get the women. I knew I was going to get the money. I know I'm going to get the cars. I know I'm going to get that. I know I'm going to get that. I already know I'm going to get that. But it's only because I believe in myself. It's only because I believe in myself. Nobody is telling me, hey, yo, Mar, you're going to get this and you're going to get that. And you're going to have this and you're going to have that. Nobody is constantly telling me that every day. I'm telling it to myself. Real talk. I believe in myself so much. It don't matter how many odds is against me. It don't matter who against me. Bro, I'm going to make something out of nothing. I don't care what you say. I don't care what you say about me, where it comes from, the past or whatever. I'm not worried about the past. I'm worried about, you feel me, what I can do now. So remember, this is only a test. And this test right here, this heartbreak, this, you know what I'm saying, all these emotions going through you right now, this is a test. This is what's supposed to make you stronger. This is what makes or breaks you. Are you going to let it break you, or are you going to let it make you? Are you going to let it make you become, I'm that guy. Are you going to do something with your life and actually become somebody? Having this whole regret everything that she fucking did. And I'm not saying that you should even try to even get back at her, or, you know, try to do things just to get back at her. Don't do that. But what I'm saying is, success always is the best revenge. Facts. It's the best revenge. It's the best, bro. I don't gotta say nothing to you. I don't gotta explain nothing to you. All you gotta do is look at me. Look at who I am. Look at who I became. Look at the things I've done. Oh, you would never pull no type of shit like that. You feel me? To me now. Oh, you would never pull no type of like that you did in the past on me now. Oh yeah, I wonder why. Now you want to be loyal. Now you want to treat me all differently. Now you want to act a certain type of way. What happened when I was down? What happened when I wasn't the same man? Where was all this? And that's exactly what I mean. That's the exact example that I wanted to put out there. You have the power to change lives, bro. Literally. I have the power to change lives. Everybody, anybody watching this has the power to change lives. Has the power to, you feel me, do big things and become great. You just gotta believe in yourself. That's all it is. It's just belief. That's all it is, bro. I think we get so caught up in falling in love with these women that just falling in love in general, and that messes up our vision of what we actually see, you know, because when you fall in love, you ignore all the red flags, you ignore all the signs, you feel me? You ignore everything that you would usually care about because you falling in love. Like, you can't see, you're not using your logic, and that's why you can't fall in love. It's okay to be in love, but to fall in love is something that you don't want to do. And the reason why you don't want to do that is because it all comes back to you full circle, and it'll have you realizing and thinking that, damn, this girl is one way when she's a whole nother way. And now when she done did what you thought she wasn't going to do, now you feel betrayed. Now you feel like she switched up on you. But whole time, she was showing signs the whole time. And you didn't see it because the love was blinding you. And that's why you can't fall in love. See, women always coming at me talking about some, hey, Mark, you don't believe in love anymore? You don't love anymore? And that's completely wrong, because I do love. But I love people that love me. I just don't let people take advantage of me. You know? People be saying, oh, you don't love and this and that and that. And bro, I absolutely do. But I don't let people take advantage of my love that I give. And I'm not giving it to the wrong person. Somebody who doesn't deserve it. Somebody who's not worthy of it. You feel what I'm saying? See, I may be a great guy in my eyes, but I'm just not letting people take advantage of me. That's not happening. That's just not happening. And I believe that is perfectly fine. And I don't want nobody to think in these videos, I make these videos because I hate women. No, I love women, bro. I do. I really do. But one thing I realized, bro, is I'm gonna speak on the real no matter what situation it is. I don't care if it hurts somebody, if it makes somebody feel some type of way, I really don't care. I'm here to speak the real. I'm here to speak truth. That's all that matters to me. You know? If somebody has a problem with that, it is what it is. You know? I just moved on from that, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. Keep grinding. Keep hustling. That's it for the video. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. And peace out.